When Dimitrios Zarikos moved to Toronto from France in 2008 to become the new regional vice president and GM of the Four Seasons Hotel Toronto, he knew this would be no ordinary job. Given that the fixture on the Yorkville landscape since 1979 would soon be closing its doors and moving down the street to a new location, carried a great deal of clout and cachet, not to mention pressure. Company execs undoubtedly chose Zarikos because over the course of his 27-year career, the hotelier has opened hotels around the world, including New York, Egypt, and Paris. His leadership during the extensive renovation and restructuring and his ongoing reassurance to loyal clientele that the final product would indeed be worth it have garnered him several major accolades. For the first time in more than a decade, the hotel has earned a 5-Diamond Award from the CAA. Canada Travel and Leisure Magazine's It List 2013 have named it Best New Hotel in Canada, and Condé Nast Traveler USA placed it at the top of its Hot List 2013. From the moment guests enter the 259-room hotel, Zarikos wants them to feel welcomed and well-served. From sleek, contemporary guest rooms and suites to the gourmet restaurant led by celebrity chef Daniel Boulou and the largest luxury hotel spa in the city, many say it's Zarikos' attention to detail that makes him exceptional at his game. Recognizing that everyone has to be invested to deliver the level of service required at a luxury hotel, he not only cares about the end results, but how they are achieved. Staffing the new Four Seasons continues to involve a rigorous hiring and training process. Zarikos' commitment to the process is evident in the lengths he goes to recreate mock hotel situations in which staff can perfect their skills. A week before the new Four Seasons was about to host its first wedding, Zarikos staged a mock wedding, complete with a replicated menu, a band, dancing, and mock guests, including a bride and groom. Zarikos launched an official community outreach team to organize and coordinate employee initiatives, such as the Terry Fox Run for Cancer Research, Ronald McDonald House, and Macon's Walk for Sick Kids Hospital. During his tenure, the hotel has raised over $500,000 for the Terry Fox Foundation alone. An amazing hotelier with a wealth of experience, many attribute his efforts for setting the standard for a new era of luxury at the Four Seasons Toronto. Congratulations to Dimitrios Zarikos, Regional Vice President and General Manager of the Four Seasons Hotel Toronto, Hotelier Magazine's Hotelier of the Year.